The lungs, a pair of spongy organs in your chest, are the centerpiece of your respiratory system. When you inhale, air goes down the windpipe into tubes in the lungs called bronchial tubes or airways. Within the lungs, bronchial tubes branch into thousands of smaller, thinner tubes called bronchioles. These tubes end in bunches of tiny round air sacs called alveoli. Small blood vessels called capillaries run through the walls of the air sacs. When air reaches the air sacs, oxygen passes through the air sac walls into the blood in the capillaries. At the same time, carbon dioxide moves from the capillaries into the air sacs and is exhaled. This process is called gas exchange. The airways and air sacs are elastic, so when breathing in, each air sac fills up with air like a small balloon. When breathing out, the air sacs deflate and the air goes out. There are many health conditions that can cause damage to your lungs. You can take these steps to help protect your lungs from injury or disease. Quit smoking or don't start. Avoid secondhand smoke. Aim for a healthy weight. Be physically active. Avoid air pollution. Use protective gear. Get regular checkups and stay up to date on flu, pneumonia, and COVID-19 vaccines. Learn more about lung health at nhlbi.nih.gov/breathebetter.